Hi, this is Ray at Austin Guitar House. Today we're taking a look at the brand new Psychedelic Machine from Shin-ei. Shin-ei came out with the original Psychedelic Machine in the late 60s, and it was a unit that had an octave fuzz and a Uni-Vibe type unit all in one housing. The good folks at Shin-ei decided to reintroduce this model, and they tweaked it a little bit. It's a beautiful unit, and it's super fun, and it has all the things that you need to instantly take you back to the late 60s. So, it's a unit that's the exact same size as the Shin-ei Vibro, okay? But in addition to the Vibro circuit that is in here, you also get a fuzz circuit and an octave circuit as well. Each effect, the fuzz, the vibe, and the octave are individual effects that each have their own on and off switches. And they also all have their own ins and outs. What that allows you to do is to run these three effects in any order that you want. And it also allows you to stick other effects in between the three effects that are inside the Psychedelic Machine itself. So this unit has a transformer inside, so it's powered just by a standard IEC power cable. You have an on and off switch right here that powers on the unit. You can run this unit in preamp mode or bypass mode. When it's in preamp mode, that means even when you have all three effects bypassed, you're still running through the preamp of the unit, which means this volume control always persists in preamp mode. In bypass mode, it's true bypass. When all the effects are off, you are bypassing the entire circuits. Let's check out what this thing sounds like. Today I'm playing a SUHR Classic S guitar. This has the SUHR V60 LP pickups, rosewood fretboard, in a wonderful vintage yellow color. The amp I'm playing through today is a SUHR Badger 30 head through a matching SUHR 1x12 speaker cabinet. Let's check out some of the sounds this Psychedelic Machine can make. We'll be right back. was just a quick overview of the new Psychedelic Machine from Shin-ei. Great pedal. It's a lot of fun. Lots of NOS parts were used to make this machine. I'm not sure how many of these Shin-ei is gonna make, so if I were you, I'd get my hands on one sooner than later. Thank you very much for watching. Please be sure to hit that like button, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and visit us at AustinGuitarHouse.com to get your hands on a psychedelic machine today.